प्रोफेशनल यूनिवर्सिटी एंड जेपी यूनिवर्सिटी ऑफ इंफॉर्मेशन टेक्नोलॉजी. प्रायर टू जॉइनिंग IEEE, ही हैज बीन मेंबर ऑफ NBA एग्जीक्यूटिव AICTE फ्रॉम 2003 एग्जीक्यूटिव 2002 टू 2005 एंड मेंबर नेशनल एक्सपर्ट कमेटी फॉर IIT NIT रिसर्च ग्रांट ऑफ UGC फ्रॉम 2006 टू 2009. कैपार्ट नेशनल एग्जीक्यूटिव एंड चेयरमैन सेंट्रल जोन लखनऊ. ही वॉज देयर फॉर 2001 टू 2004. ही हैज बीन नॉमिनेटेड बाय UGC एज चेयरमैन ऑफ द एडवाइजरी कमेटी ऑफ 4 मेडिकल यूनिवर्सिटीज एंड ही ऑल्सो गॉट द बेस्ट इंजीनियर ऑनर फ्रॉम द इंस्टीट्यूशन ऑफ इंजीनियर्स इन 2001 एट लखनऊ. May I request now Honorable Chief Guest Professor D.S. Chauhan to address the convocation.
My more than younger brother, your Vice Chancellor, Professor Rakesh Handal, we both hails from Rajasthan. Only difference, my father belongs to Manipur. My entire education, BHU, my inspiring place, always inspired by not less Mahatma Mahamana Madan Mohan Malviya, who was really the leader, 4 times president of the Congress, the elder brother of Mahatma Gandhi for his own, you know, he expressed in his own writings. But this year is devoted for Vivekanand. This name was given to him by the king of Khetri. What is like a slogan for all the years to come? Vivekanand does mean you can enjoy the wisdom. And wisdom has got a lot of meaning. The complete knowledge which can discriminate what is wrong and what is right. All the innovations, Atmano Mokshartham Jagat Hitaya. The entire knowledge which can bring you common to all as a fellow brother, the Vivekanand is not only the name of a sannyasi, but the meaning itself of the Vivekanand is the slogan, the inspiration for the entire country, population, youngsters to come at least for 200 years. What I feel, the Jain brothers who respected their own mother and father for establishing this group of institutions. If you can also just put in your mind that we have to also respect our parents as they have respected, that is sufficient for making your life very inspiring. The day as Mahatma Gandhi, while interacting with Emerson, he wrote to him that I am writing draft on human rights. Why don't you send me some draft? He told, we don't have any right. We have only duties. If the son will do his duties, the parents will get whatever rights they want. If the parents will do their duty, you will get these right. So India is bounden with the duties. Rights are the fruits of their duties. Just you can see, this entire institution is the outcome. And because of that institutions, we are all here. But what I see in between the line, that they have dedicated their own heart and soul in the worship of their parents. जहाँ पर माता पिता की इतनी पूजा हो, वह राष्ट्र, वह परिवार, वह देश कभी भी नीचे नहीं जा सकता। भगवान राम ने कहा, वो जब लंका में गए और उसकी बड़ी तारीफ कर रहे थे लक्ष्मण जी, तो उन्होंने एक ही बात कही, अपि स्वर्णमयी लंका नमे लक्ष्मण रोक्षते जननी जन्मभूमिश्च स्वर्गादपि गरीयसे। आई लव माई मदर एंड माई मदर लैंड बिकॉज दे आर बेटर देन हेवन। गरीयसी इन संस्कृत मीन्स बेटर, श्रेष्ठ, सुपीरियर। When the entire happiness of the life lies in the feet of the mother and the motherland, then all the prosperity of the world will come unto you through the knowledge what you have to do. All the inspiration will gather unto you, but you have to remember always that mother is the first God. You have to lead to your father, brother, and then teacher as a guardian. What you are not permitted by your parents in home, the teachers will not permit you over here, because they are your guardians, maintained by your parents, because they are paying you fees. But sometimes you want liberty. You ignore your parents because what they wanted from you. While the teacher, he wanted to get something out of you, you always feel, no, I will be indisciplined, but I will not obey my teachers. But you should always remember, teachers are maintaining the inspirations and expectations of your parents. Every day they are spending thousands of rupees on you. Don't miss the classes. Don't miss anything that will uphold your life as an educational life. Within 20 years, now India is sending almost 300 people to abroad. IIT cannot produce 3 lakhs people. NIT, IIT, hardly 10,000. The remaining people are sent from these institutions, from east, west, north, south, from everywhere. So take, while you are going for serving abroad, you are serving the motherland. Why? Because they are always appreciating your service. The moment you serve your own country, you know that serving others, you will not be a कभी भी आप आज्ञाकारी पुत्र नहीं हो सकते, ओबीडियंट सन नहीं हो सकते। आप किसी कितनी भी माताओं की सेवा करिए, जब तक अपनी माँ की सेवा नहीं करोगे तब तक आप सुपुत्र नहीं कहला सकते। आप सुपुत्र भी बने और सेवक भी बने। सर्व द होल वर्ल्ड बट सर्व योर ओन मदरलैंड। टुडे योर ओन वाइस चांसलर, सो एक्साइटिंग, so positive, I should say, is really a young vice chancellor. Because founder vice chancellor is always old. He may be young, but he is always old. But today, we both are present over here, my past and his present, and his present. Both are very inspiring. But I hope We are always excited and feel thrilled when UPTU students are achieving colors anywhere, either in country or elsewhere. I'm telling my own episode. I had gone to visit Narayan Murthy once, only just for calling him that you take boys from my university. So he came for 25 institutions. Then again I visited him. When I became member of IIM Ahmedabad, he was also chairman of that place. He told me, "Your boys are doing very well in my, you know." I was so excited because I was keeping tough, you know, examination papers. So people were always criticizing me that he is getting setting papers from the IIT and testing these boys. But because of that, you can see, the Narayan Murthy never stopped our boys' entry to Infosys. So I always say, people, the tough, the austerity, the hours you devote, they are always paying. If you are not devoting hours, then you are ruining your own life. संसार में अपना मित्र और अपना शत्रु केवल हम अपने ही हैं, और कोई नहीं हो सकता. इसलिए अपना मित्र बनने के लिए तपस्या करनी होगी और अपना शत्रु बनने के लिए आराम से सो, और जो सो गया वो दुनिया में खो गया. सो व्हाट आई कैन से, दिस कंट्री नाउ हैविंग ऑलमोस्ट 15 lakhs इन इनटेक and 1 lakh intake of the M.Tech. We have got around 6,400 institutions. Your competition very tough, so you have to devote your tough time. In engineering, it is not intelligence, the hard work. If you are hard work you can input, your results will be very colorful. If you are intelligent, you are not putting any hard work, then even if you are intelligent, you will lose marks. Not only marks, you will also lose the race, confidence. Hard work in engineering always gives lot of confidence. In America, I have seen those boys working day and night only just to maintain Indianness. Even I was working in NASA, instead of 8 hours, 12 hours on, just to get only one appreciation that Indians work hard. So let us always practice. When Lakshman was told, if you can awake 12 years, you can kill Meghnad and be a brahmachari for 12 years. That was the condition of killing a demon. And poverty of this country is more than Meghnad, more than Ravan. If you want to kill them, annihilate them, you have to do very hard work day and night, at least 12 years. The day you will get your highest degree, highest appreciation, I think our soul as a teacher will always feel ecstasy, the best blessing of the God for teacher and taught. Thank you with these words. Thank you.
I request the Honorable Vice Chancellor, Uttar Pradesh Trophy of Excellence to first, second and third rank holders of BTEC, MCA, MBA and BFIT.